Welcome, everybody, to the Ramani Barbecue. I'd like to thank Dave and Cass for hosting this again. Super cool party. Unbelievable that it's a Monday. Thanks for coming out and celebrating life through rock and roll. Also like to thank the weather gods. He's leading the band tonight, everybody. Dave Ramani.
Everybody else has a problem.
And I say, I don't deserve this shit. I say, hey Mel, what the fuck? But boom, painting me into this corner again. Your heart, isn't this your lucky day? Young newborn with a fresh start, got the poison out, got the poison out of your way. It's okay, like, Dave can't hear me. With the, what band gives a fuck about the lead singer anyway? A one, a two. One, two, three. Tell your mama your daddy don't quit his drinking. Tell your mama your daddy don't vow on the Lord. Tell your mama your daddy don't quit his cussing, his fighting, his carrying on.
A one and a two and a you know what to do.
Well, it used to be bad. I was bound to lose my traveling shoes. Was the hour of shoes I hid. Well, it used to be cool. That Sunday afternoon, sunky, drunk, and stoner. Till I met your mama, she pulled me out of that terrible fix. Well, I know daddy's been away a while, cause it's been hard to teach old dog new tricks. Tell your mama your daddy's out quit his drinking. Tell your mama your daddy's out fine. He's fighting, he's carrying on. But don't you tell your mama, goddamn, your daddy's bored. While I used to be sly, I'd stay out all night and how I love the fight, making them young girls cry. Well, I used to be cruel. I was rude, shrewd, crude, screwed, tattooed. Tied a dirty with a just play, surly attitude, huh? Tell mama, she pulled me out of that terrible fix. Well, I know daddy's been away a while, cause it's been hard to teach an old dog new tricks. Tell your mama your daddy don't quit his drinking. goddamn your daddy's board. Whenever a thousand times I've seen the light, you know that I've gone blind a thousand times again. Under a thousand times I see it out and do, you know I've turned my tail a thousand one again. Hell, I didn't mean no harm, I was just having fun again. Jimmy, you got that solo, bro. He's fighting, he's carrying on.
Keep it going, that's good. Keep it going.
Don't you tell your mama no. Don't you tell your mama oh no. Don't you tell your mama no. Tell your mama, God damn, your daddy's bored. Yeah. True love is gonna have to wait. Well, I sure had fun while I was another woman. Now I'm standing in number two. I'm changing my shoes. I'm gonna sing a little blues, just a little hung over you. On her shoes, and though her head's hung low, I think that someone I know is that little hung over you. Is that little hung over you? Is that little hung over you? Dave probably knows this next song better than I do. This is West Texas Moon by request, and I'm not sure. We started in G. All right, you guys want to start it with the intro, a drum intro? That'll be good. It'll give me time to do some math on this one. Now all the gods have fled, our noble king is dead. Sickly greed is spread across the land, and every vein's been shed, every tear's been shed, but a few crumbs of bread fall from the pan. The fates will sigh, alas, as if the die is cast, if we don't pull our heads out of the sand. We ain't asking for no dough, bro, money, honey, marzipan, lend us your hands. It's time to stick it to the man. No, baby, I can't apologize. Every time I hear, blindly hypnotize. Marginalize, monopolize, dehumanize. I gotta throw a stone. So come on, step right up, honey. We gotta put our money where our mouth is. We gotta do it while we can. We gotta stick it to the man. Yeah, we only wanna give him now. We only wanna give him what he asking for. The wolf howling out his stall, the ship prowling off his shore. We gotta stick it to the man. No, no, baby, I can't apologize. Every time I hear his scheme to systemize, dogmatize, marginalize, dehumanize.
Stick it to the man. Shut it.
weird. It's all locked in now. It's good. Jim Dalton, how about a song from your repertoire?
I wrote this song about a time I was in Mexico. My Spanish is not very bueno, but I do try to incorporate some Spanish into this. Mi pantalones. Mi pantalones. Mi pantalones. Donde está? Mi pantalón. Donde está? I cannot find you. Donde está? One weekend I did go to Puerto Peñasco. It's down in Mexico, where I lay on the sand. I met some locals, and there was a man. He had marijuana there in his hand. There was a fiesta in a mariachi band. Too much fiesta, I took a siesta there on the sand. And then came tequila. Mariachi band. Y dos cervezas, and dos more cervezas to any man. Gracias. Well, all right, we'll do that one.
Booty song.
Oh, booty song.
Here's a song I wrote about my wife. She doesn't ever call me over. Anytime when she is sober. 'Cause she won't be in the mood. She only gives me attitude. But then she'll have like 7 brews. And she'll insist that I get nude. My observations got me thinking. She only calls my booty when she's drinking. She's always losing her bikini after she's had a few martinis. But when she's having milk and cookies, I never seem to get no nookie. But once she gets into that vino, she thinks I'm Rudy Valentino. A few more reasons I've been thinking. She She only calls my booty when she's drinking. Can't get no hugging from my shorty unless she's chugging on a 40. She won't be fishing out the candy unless she's sipping on her brandy. Now I don't claim to be no genius, but when she drinks, she always wants to be my Venus. A few more reasons I've been thinking. She only calls my booty when she's drinking. Get too frisky unless she's knocking back her whiskey. She won't be hanging at the party unless they're serving her Bacardi. Every time she hits the Smirnoff, she's always taking her brassiere off. A few more reasons I've been thinking. She only calls my booty when she's drinking. Can't get no hugging from my shorty unless she's turning on a 40. She won't be dishing out the candy unless she's sipping on her brandy. Now I don't claim to be no genius, but when she drinks, she always wants to be my Venus. A few more reasons I've been thinking. She only calls my booty when she's drinking. A few more reasons I've been thinking. She only calls my booty when she's drinking.
Tonight we got parents to bridge. Got enough, we got
on the rising dawn. Still got force to fail before we turn the horses on. We're gonna ride just right on now. Torches raised and lit. Manic commands as we all kind of stay and sit. Yeah, fuck that. Badges. We don't need no sticky badges. Make no mistake now, there's no more trigger we're gonna take. Badges. We don't need no sticky badges.
Say
That's a good vintage right there. We don't need the shades anymore.
It is pretty damn fun.
But,
Oh, we have Marie. My bad.
Three bullets left, 2 hours till sunset, just one regret. Sunday dress, the wide world awaits. I would ride to possess my own envy and greed. I let it lure me away, when I knew in my heart with Marie I should stay. Marie, I'm Marie, even in the depth of my heart, oh, it's only for thee. Marie, I'm Marie, sure as some better than Nessie, would I simply. Thank you. death, my heart waits only for thee, Maria, Maria. Mi corazón pertenece, ahora y siempre en vida o muerte, solo a ti. Formerly known as Dave's wife. I know it's Cass, so we remain on the thing. Dave and Cass made up the set list. I hope you're all enjoying it. I certainly am. It's a ball. Thanks. PH broke his gear trying to keep up with Dave. That's good. I prefer the moon to the sun for every fight I have won.
I prefer the knives in the gun in any bridge I never burned, I never crossed. Any fight I never picked, I never lost. We got a wild beyond the wild frontier, and we got the makers of a fine, fine career. Kilometers wide. Keep your hands peeled on, steady long, steady thought, ready to run. There ain't nowhere to hide. The machete, the silence, and the darkness on my friends. I know I gotta take with me. No, not where or when, but I've got a little, see a little, know my power for service to society. I've got your spies at a very fine price now. Choose your variety, yeah. You name the time, you name the place, you name the contraband. Don't be there, dark night or light of day. I guarantee delivery by air, by sea or land. I said I'm making a lot of easy money, baby. I'm making a lot of easy money, baby. Keep my words, making a lot of easy money, baby. The hard way.
You guys can hear that all the way up there.
Yeah.
Yeah, just Ate that poor bug.
Protein!
R.I.P. bug.
I was going to say, that's why it's hair.
I love it.
I do, it's awesome. No pH on this one? All right, let's do this. Jim Dalton.
Couple beers we all think at three-quarter time. We got this one.
I need a hole in my head.
And I won't shoot your coyotes. And I won't burn your weeds. Your paycheck won't fill up this hollow. It won't dull out the
You wrote this song. Get your ass up here. We don't know how to do it without you.
Time, I'm going your way. dance between leaving and arriving. When you're next to me, beautiful, always someday driving, always someday driving. Ourselves by ourselves and stop feeling loneliness, stop wishing, end all this emptiness. Learning lines, free falling through space and time. I'm going your way, your clothes and mine. Now there's no more difference between leaving and arriving when you're next to me.
Sunday driving, even on a Monday night. Which is gross, this everybody. Not to chant down things unkind and not true, and I will not go until our hands mend the world anew. Well, I'm not here not to do the impossible. I do not sing not to make every maiden swoon. I do not come not to offer my very life as a love song, and I will not go until we witness every flower bloom. Red heart.
And I'm not here not to do the impossible. I will quit once we have laughed in the face of death. I did not come not to revoke the impunity through which ignorance mars the ages. And I will not go till the hatred draws its last breath. Well, I'm not here not to do the impossible. I do not come not to mend every mother's breaking heart. I do not come to bear less than more of my share of the weight of the world. And I will not go, though you know it is impossible. We part.
Beers during the pre-party hours, and so I'm going to give the microphone up to Mr. Jim Dalton while I go find myself a little space to make myself right for the rest of the night.
I see you acting high and mightier than thou. All I can do is scratch my head and wonder how. You get away with things you do and say. You'll step on anyone who gets in your way. Well, I had it up to here with you. So what I'm gonna say is not gonna do. Sick and tired of a biting my lip. So I'm doing you a favor and giving you a tip. You got a problem. You gotta fix that shit. You got a problem, but everybody's tired of it. You clutch your money, wear expensive clothes, buy priceless shoes to use for stepping on toes. But there are certain things you can't buy with dough. Or that's something that you're never gonna know. If you keep looking out for number one, you're never gonna realize what you've done. And like I said, I'm tired of biting my lip. So I'll say it once again, I'm shooting straight from the hip. You got a problem. You gotta fix that shit. You got a problem. Everybody's tired of it.
You gotta fix that shit. Cause you got a problem. And everybody's sick and tired of it. You got a problem. You gotta fix that shit. You got a problem. said you got a problem. You gotta fix that shit. You got a problem. Thank you. I'm sorry to all the parents out there that have children here. We're used to playing 21 and over clubs.
I thought you were apologizing for them having children.
Yeah, that's a tough one.
We're going to do
that.
It's a rough burden to bear. We're going to do that one, Jack.
We're going to play Banditos, and we have a few special guests to call up. Dave, por favor, you've got a crew that we're gonna slay with. Eddie.
There we go.
Somebody pick up vocals. I'll just stand by and do rhythm guitar.
Down, you wanna go? We could talk it out over a cup of Joe, and you could look deep into my eyes like I was a supermodel. Come on. See what's making me shine away. Whether we thought it knows that the world is full of stupid people to meet me at the mission at midnight. What did they all there? We'll be right back.
They're threatening to do a Van Halen song, just so you know. I'm daring them to do a Van Halen song.
Jim Dalton asked if we could do a Van Halen song, so I pretty much had to do a Van Halen song, don't we? Woo! Hey, boys, don't bother me. He's trying to play some music back there. Johnny, you feeling some Van Halen, man? You all right? Shannon, I know you're feeling some Van Halen. Bring back the real act now.
Yeah. Wait, after here, let me get off the stage. Okay. Yeah. Bring back the real band. Yeah. Don't get in trouble.
Rehydration is important.
It's more important. It's hard
to come back. Yeah.
It is.
It's a hot stage.
It's tough to come back after that. That's what a drag that you guys were that good. Sucks for us.
Yeah, here they come.
Uh-oh. There you go, guys. You just brought the cops.
Yeah, it's all their fault.
Yeah.
There's some other party going down there. That's not
right. We're being good. Yeah,
all right, you guys having fun tonight? We're gonna keep the party going. I close my eyes.
I can hear that song in two notes.
Only for a minute and the moment's gone. Just kidding.
They probably do that song really fucking well too, so that don't dare them.
Oh god. Alright. We're in the mood to have some fun and play some songs that we love and grew up on. Do you guys like
Yes?
You like Yes?
Yes.
Rupert Holmes Jr. the third?
Goon Squad! Freebird!
We did it once and Roger got really mad.
I didn't get mad. I have no idea to hang with that song. But play fucking Freebird, man.
That guy's getting
we don't really know it.
If I leave here tomorrow, would you still remember me?
All right, just kidding.
There you go.
Rumors spread around in that Texas town about that jack outside the Grange.
You know what I'm talking about, Philadelphia?
Yeah. Slamming out. You wanna go to that home out on the range?
You got the nice girls out there in Texas.
Most every night.
Yeah. I close my eyes. Okay, that's all I got.
Thank you.
Can we play another one, Jim? Can you crank all your vocal in my monitor? Please.
Lady, oh, I see the lady.
up your vows. Give up your vows. And save our city. Save our city.
Josh and Chico from the Black Moons. Dave, are we still within parameters? Dave had forbidden some cover songs, and he's the founder of the Feast, and I just want to make sure we're still cool. We good? The same two songs. There's a couple forbidden songs that we shall not touch. But they're fucking good songs.
Screw Dave!
Bro. Hey, Steve Billington, will you bring the vice grips up here and take care of this?
This one's for Jack.
Stay wild. Life is shit. always happy and with you.
Happy hour.
The thing is, I'd like to stay a while. Life's been shaped to mess sound. I'd like to raise another round. Did your bottle center help yourself to mine? Thank you for your time.
Yes, it's alive.
It's always happy hour here. And if it is, I'd like to stay a while. Let's be sure it's the best sound. I'd like to raise another round. Then your bottle's empty, help yourself to mine. Thank you for your time. Let's be sure it's the best sound. I'd like to raise another round. Then your bottle's empty, help yourself to mine.
Indispensable to the stage. Senor Chris Cantor, would you help us out with this song?
Yeah. a rooftop. Tears in my eyes, I laugh at myself. I watch the wind like a moon rise.
Thank you. right? Sounds like it.